homosexual contact, second is homosexual contact, third is transfusion of contaminated blood and blood products, fourth is sharing of needles as in the case of intravenous drug abusers and fifth, from infected mother to her child, through placenta, sixth is breastfeeding, also prevents a risk for the body. Please note down the transmission of HIV infection. So next test for AIDS can be diagnosed by ELISA. ELISA means enzyme linked immunosorbent assay. First technique. Second one is Western blotting. And it is employed for confirmations of ELISA positive cases. The last topic is prevention and control. So first point is HIV test should be done before the ट्रांसफ्यूजन ऑफ ब्लड एंड ऑर्गन ट्रांसप्लांटेशन, सेकेंड इज होमोसेक्सुअल कॉन्टेक्ट should be avoided, third is use condoms during sexual contact with unknown men and women, and the last point is use disposable syringes, etc. Please note down. So dear students of class 12th biology, we will discuss the important topic ATS. Firstly, we talk about the full form of ATS. After that, causative agent, then transmission of HIV infection, sexual contact with infected person, homosexual contact, transfusion of contaminated blood in blood products, sharing of infected needles as in the case of intravenous drug abusers, and from infected mother to her child through placenta, breastfeeding also presents a risk for the body. Diagnosis of ATS, ELISA, enzyme being the immunosorbent assay, Western blotting, and the last one is prevention and control. HIV test should be done before the transfusion of blood and organ transplantation. Homosexual contact should be avoided. Use condoms during sexual contact with unknown women and men, and use disposable syringe, etc. So please keep watching this video carefully and peacefully. Now, whatever doubts you mark, personal number, contact number, WhatsApp number. Thank you so much for watching this video. Remaining topic of this chapter will be discussed in our next video lecture. Thank you so much for watching this video.